right, this is the one we have today. If anybody know about New Orleans, you know, that's the Mississippi River Bridge right there. And this is what we have. And Big Sun Lawn. I had to go get these, man. Got them for all my guys. The Darwin Grip. Because, man, I'm going to tell you, my back used to let that kill me. I was like, man, I can't be doing all this weed eating all day. So, I got these two. I got this one here. This guy here who used this one. He's about, I think about what, 5'8". So he used this one here. No, he about 5'11". 6 foot, one of them. But anyway, I used this one at the top. Got that one there. He using that one. So, we have a dick. This 61 ain't gonna actually take that long to cut this. So I'm gonna let y'all go on this little journey with us. So, here we go.
And that's it. Only thing I do is here's the little sidewalk they have right there. Blow it while they finish that. And yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
That's why it's good to have one of these little handheld blowers. Hurry up and blow this. We'll move on to the next.
Hello.
blow this right here off these people's property. Just to let y'all know, I don't get paid for none of this. When I be talking about like Skag or Bella or the Darwin Grip, I just want to let them put an honest review on stuff. So I'm gonna ask these guys what they think about the Darwin Grip. I'm gonna take a pin up there. I gotta go run across the street over there later, just some action for extra. So, let me ask y'all this. Alright, which one y'all prefer? Using the weed eater without the Darwin Grip or with the Darwin Grip?
Well, I gotta get used to the Darwin Grip. Yeah. I had to go down a couple times with the regular grip.
Yeah, I know it's like a learning curve.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, I might have to
change mine like. Yeah. So, it's a learning process, but I actually like it because I ain't got to. I be doing majority of the weed eating. Them guys, man, I don't know. So, I do majority of the weed eating. And, alright, this is what we finished. So, that didn't take long. I think I actually talked more than what was working. So, alright, if y'all like this video, like it. Alright, like I say, like and subscribe, and the channel is free, so you don't have to pay. So,
there you go.
Alright, what is this for?
That's to subscribe to the channel.
Oh man, the channel free, man. Yeah. So you ain't gotta let them pay for it. Just let them hit the button and say, hey,
right,
I want to subscribe to your channel. Thanks y'all for watching. Sash Lawn Service.